All right, so we gotta run left and right, right?
Yeah.
Cage me? Hell no.
Should have picked a bigger cage, bitch. Oh, I gotta move this. Hang on, can I move this? Oh, am I supposed to move the one that I just got out of? Nope, can't move it. Can I move this one? Yes, I can. Oh, Avalon, just to give you a quick heads up, brother, went ahead and got a hold of a few emote artists, and I'm trying to get my first emote done. So, the Cheshire cat with a grin, with my facial hair and glasses, that's the goal. So I'm taking your idea, brother. Okay, I can't climb that. Am I supposed to just climb this and then hope to God I make it? Oh, I see what I gotta do. Okay. I think I do. Or... Oh! Ooh! She's okay! She's okay! Ah! Shit! Damn! Ah! Can't think of the finish! Shit. You're so lucky that I'm not, like, climbing something high, and I just imagine her just like... It's like, well, she had a good run, guys. She had a good run. Is it closer to me? Gotta try it! Man, I'm feeling really dumb right now. Is there anything else out of curiosity? Can I grab this? No. No. Maybe I can't do it just yet. Ooh, maybe I can't. Okay, let me try this. Or that is not a way. Oh, maybe. The thing is, I can't even jump on it. That's the problem. She won't actually jump on it. She won't climb it, which is weird. She'll move it, but she won't climb on top of it? And I'm not too sure why? She won't climb that either right now. That's weird. See, I thought maybe I'd have to jump up, climb this, jump on the pipe, and then go across. But she won't do that either. Maybe I gotta... Nope, nope. Oh, that sounded loud and painful. Maybe it's just a run and jump? Oh, nope. I'm trying to pull the lever. Okay, I'm trying to pull the lever. It's being picky. All right, here we go. There it is. All right. Damn. It's a simple lever. It's a simple thing. It's simple. Why am I like not getting this? Okay, I cannot grab this. I feel dumb. You have enough points, right?
Pull the lever, Grunk.
Ah, that's probably why. Wrong command. Okay. What am I missing here? Maybe I can grab on the wall and then like... No? No? Okay. Maybe the little, like the... Maybe they can help me out? No? No? Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, no, we're good. We're good. We're fine. How are you guys tonight? can I push this with my body? No. So we can only move one. We can only move one box. I feel like I'm fundamentally missing something here. And I don't quite know what that is. Which is a problem. She can't grab up onto that. She can't grab that. Oh, she's gonna let that hit the ground, though. Well, yeah, I see the screen swaying, but, like, I don't feel like it's swaying enough, you know? Is there a way to force sway? I just...
Back in my day, we almost had it. Hop!
Oh, see, why can't she climb it? She wants to grab it. I don't want her to grab it. I want her to climb it. Climb it, child. Child. Don't teabag it. Climb it. Climb it. Like, she won't, like, grab up and then, like, you know, climb. She wants to grab it and only grab it. All right, here we go. Damn it! Okay, here we go. Now, hop! You can hop higher than that, child. You can hop higher than that. Watch. I can see Stumpy walking and being like, that's adorable. She's trying to do something.
Daddy, I want it!
I can't touch it, guys. I can't touch it. I can't touch this. Now I need an MC Hammer and be like, can't touch this. Can't touch this. I'm gonna ask, what the hell am I supposed to be doing? I don't get it. I mean, even if I... Okay, even if I... See, the reason why I stuck that there is because there's a black mark there, making me think, perspective-wise, that's where it's at, right? Move the box and pull the lever. Hang on, wait a minute. Can I... Nope. Move the box and pull the lever. Ouch. I don't get it. Not above you, in front. So, what, like... Okay, let me... No, it's fading out. So it's definitely above me. Is there any other way to get to that piping? Where I keep landing? Okay. Hey, ba-da-bum! Okay. Oh my god, there's somebody in there! Why are you stuck like that? That's so great! This little girl, or another child of some kind, is like somehow super glued to the bottom, will not move, and we're not like trying to get them out either. Is she stuck there now? I don't know. Let's try the door. Is there anything with the door? Can I grab the... Nope. Okay. Can I grab? No? Okay. Can we climb in between? No? Okay. Can we, there we go. Climb, child, climb. There you go, child. Alright, now.
Shit!
Perspective in this game, I can't seem to grasp. My mind cannot grasp it. It can't get around it. It's gonna, yes! Alright, now. Came very close to saying that, but I didn't say it. I really wanted to, but I didn't say it. Shit! Alright, just, okay, now, holding down X, going to run. Am I supposed to prop this up by any chance? Like, that's what I'm doing wrong, like, it's gotta be upright, maybe? Is there a switch that'll lower this? What am I missing? What am I missing? Wait, it's supposed to be upright? How the shit do I get this upright? Oh, no, 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 no. Prop it upright. Ha ha! How? uh-oh. I don't... Wait, can I throw this? Nope, can't throw this. I mean, that'd be amazing, right? She's just like... I know, I feel like it should be simple too. Like, all you need to do is just pull the box over there, hop on it, get on there, pull the thingy. I don't know, my brain's... Yeah, that's clipping through it instead. You know what? I'm gonna take this hit and see what happens if we reset. There we go. Ready? Ba 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 ba. Screw you! Now watch. It'll be upright and be like, problem solved. Son of a... Son of a bitch! Wait. That's why the character in the thing, in the cage, was upright the whole damn... I broke the freaking game. Son of a bitch! Oh, you've got to be shitting me. No wonder why I couldn't seem to freaking get it. Ah. Just... Come on, right? See, now I don't feel stupid. I was trying everything that should have been working, but it's just like, I don't know. It's not my fault the game's just like, nope, not gonna happen. So no, it works. Well, oh. Ah, shit. Hang on, it might be a... No, it is weight-based. Okay, new problem. Now! Now we actually get to the matter of trying to figure out how to solve this. Oh, I know what I gotta do. Okay, just... I love how as I'm already swinging, the game's like, just to let you know, you're doing it right. Here's the directions. watch. We get under it and she just dies. Oh! I was being facetious! I was kidding! I was totally joking. I I was joking. No, that was not intentional. That was... Don't you knock that. If I, you knock that, I gotta jump off a frickin' ledge. See, I know from my review what I'm gonna say. I know it'll be like, okay, this is a great little physics puzzle game. Problem is, if the physics screw up, and you're trying to figure out the puzzle, you are boneroonied. You are some baby back bitch. That's what you won't even realize it too, and that's the scary part. That was an accident. I thought I actually had a good speed on that one, to be honest. Alright. Yep. Now. We're gonna get a real...
Okay!
It's too close, bro. I'm trying to swing here. Okay? A man's gotta focus on swinging. Just... Don't know, this is probably not helping me, but like, I feel better about like swinging along with it. Alright, go, there you go. Woo! That only took like, how long? Alright, can we go? Thanks, Gab. Ah, here we go. Are we still gonna be fighting Gimp McGee's? Yes, we are. So he's totally blind. Oh. Ah! No! What are you doing? Sorry. I panicked. Oh god. Alright, sorry, I panicked. Okay. Yeah, I panicked. So like he says okay, I'm not moving. See, I don't like how his fingers move. His fingers feel like they there's no feeling in them. You guys notice that? Like he'll move around and like they contort in really creepy ways. This might be a really bad idea, but I'm gonna go over here. Yep, here we go. Yep. Oh. Yeah. That is bad clipping. See, it'd be fantastic if that little like name tag. Thanks, Avalanche. Yes. Name tag said like, "Hi, my name is Joe Bob." Alright, if you could just, I don't know. Go away, child. Oh. Yep. That sucked. Nag anybody, cheeky bastard. So, we are on death number 12. I don't even know how far in the game we are. I'm just gonna run it. Let him! The cloth actually makes it hard. Oh shit! Oh no, that is cool! Alright, hang on. Okay, ready? Da-da-da-da-da-da! Oh! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh! I love that there's a little animation for her to like slide in. She's like, see ya, sucker! And nope.
Great kiss! Don't get cocky!
Oh, that was great though! Like, that's an awesome little mechanic to have. All right, here we go. Oh. You see nothing. You know nothing. I'm just gonna quietly grab this. Plug it in. Okay, grab it. Oh shit! Oh, this is such a cool game! There's more shoes. What sort of man would I be if I got scared by shoes? I take offense to that. It's a lot of shoes. I'm literally covered in shoes. There's a shoe monster. Oh my god, there's a shoe monster. Guys, there's something in the shoes. This is great. The problem is I don't know if I run and jump if it's still gonna be there. Oh, this is so good. Alright, here we go. Oh! Ooh, shit biscuits. Here we go. Whoop! Aha! Oh! Get up there. Good girl. Good little six. Good six. I said six, not sex. Pointing that out there. This actually is the trash compactor. No. I'm scared of something in the shoes, not the shoe itself. So that's a distinction right there. That is not good. Oh. Yep, we're going. Slide. Go. He's gonna get us. I hit that command. Child, run! Run, child! Yay!
I know she's in here. I'm just gonna feel around for you, child.
As I barely have issues, like, with the elevator. Oh god, I think I figured out my next audio command. Hearing his that is actually pretty unsettling. Let's go follow my little brother in. Well, we got another monkey. I'm assuming. I'm trying to see, is there a button? Hang on, I'm trying to figure it out. Do I have to break this? Ooh, maybe. Hang on. It might be a weight thing. So let's add a few more things to this. Oh, no. I want to grab it. There we go. And. I want you to throw it in there. I don't know if this is what I need to do. It sounds sensible, right? I mean, good job. Hey, she's a young little girl, okay? You know, you can't expect her to get it right the first time. I mean, you're a parent, you know this. You gotta encourage them, show support. Don't be like, yeah, you suck again yet. I don't think I can push it this way. So I got my monkey. I feel like it's a weight thing. It. The shit. Oh. It's a loose boar thing. Okay, yeah. Never mind. Got it. Took me a second. Hang on, I'm supposed to move these? I can't get over that somehow, some way. I'm supposed to. Okay, how did I screw up this time? Hang on. Oh, okay, there you go. Okay, before we head up, because I saw the little ladder, which was adorable. These are all his little toys, aren't they? Oh, we gotta mess with them. That's what we gotta do, guys. We gotta mess with them. Alright, where am I going here? Is there anything back here? Nope. Alright. Can she make enough noise to get his attention? Oh, he's gone. Never mind. Doesn't matter. Oh shit, it matters! This guy's got a keen nose! Here we go! Oh shit! You go. Ah! That's cheating! Oh, that's cheating! You saw that! I was here! His hand was here, it was just a oh, that's cheating, you little shit! Ah, oh, that is so cheating! Oh, you cheesy little dudes. Yeah, you guys saw that, right? Like, he... He just crushes you to death. He just... Yup. You know those, like, stress toys with eyeballs pop out? That's what Six is, actually. Surprise, guys. She's just a little stress ball. Oh, I can see that, like, if she's an automaton. We're gonna wait till he moves, hop up in here, grab the monkey, throw the monkey, run to the next room, climb all the way up. Hope to God that he doesn't have magnetic hands, cheeky bastard. That kind of pisses me off. All right. Oh, you see me doing nothing. I'm dodging you. All right, there we go. He can't know. The cup, be careful of the cup. Oh, shit. Doesn't matter, it's on the ground. He shouldn't know where I'm at. Okay, push it. Oh, get up in there. Yeah, good girl. Good girl. All right, good girl. Well, because he grabbed you. He didn't even, he technically didn't grab you. He just, You got magnetically stuck to his hand, and I'm just, Are there more than one? Or was that, no, there's gotta be more than one then. This whole time, Meowing, you're just a wind-up toy. Life is meaningless. You're like a weird little wind-up, like, vampire toy of some kind. Okay, that might have been a little loud. That was so my fault. I thought if I just stayed there, he wouldn't see me. No, that's not. Wow, this is great. I love this game. I'm actually really digging this game.
Choose the fork.
No, that explains why he's blind. He's mastering his dark side. Or his sniff side. It's the bad puns. Bad puns are horrible. Alright. Just go. I need a shoe, guys. Shit, I need a shoe. Hang on, let me go get a shoe. Just don't mind me. I'm just gonna take one of your shoes. Don't mind me. Alright, here we go. And... Oh, shit, go! Go! What's with all the clocks? He's got a clock fetish. Why do you have a clock fetish? No, that... Open the damn door! Fit through... There you go. Good girl. All right, here we go. The world in the... Like, the world building in this game is really cool. All right, are we climbing, Okay, we're climbing this. Thanks, sis. Oh, please, make it so. Make it so. Let this land on him. Or on one of... Shit. This game's great. This is very much Inside and Limbo, but I feel like it's far enough to be its own self. Like, it's got enough there. It is puzzle platformer, SJ. Alright, I feel like I got this. Oh, that's kind of cool. Yeah, she does make a little bit of noise. See, why can't I drop this on the bad guy? It'd be fantastic. Let's be honest, this is so dangerous. Okay, that was great. I love how he comes in. It's just... It's so subtle. It's so damn subtle. It's fantastic. All right, here we go. Yeah, a little bit. Like, he's like the sniffathon. But he's a bad guy. Ooh, we got a little bit of 3D going on here. Oh, shit. Oh, never mind. I can climb the books. I really want to drop a piano on his head, though. Like, I really do. Oh. No, throw it, Chad. Throw. Yeah, it's over there. Go get it. Yeah, go get it. Why aren't you go getting it? What's wrong with you? You dumb, aren't you? Does he know? He's confused. Confusion is good. Confusion is... Yeah, go suck it, bitch. Oh, do not knock that over. Okay, here we go. Oh, a gourd. There was a gourd. He's so confused. It's like, I don't get it. Somebody's playing a beat trick on me. You're damn right, you squeezy little bastard. Wait, how do you know to come this way? It was right over there. Go back. That's... Oh, shit. That was bad. Okay, that was a bad move on my part. We're so gonna get this, aren't we? I feel like we're totally gonna be getting a TR of shame right now. And I know what the game wants me to get. It wants me to get the little wheel or wrench. See, I feel like I had a good idea going on here, like trying to trick him and yada yada yada, but like he doesn't go for the tricks like you would think. Like, watch. Bring this over here. Hey, go get it, buddy. Go get it. Good buddy. All right. But he comes right back over. Oh, he heard the jump. Okay, that's gotta be it. We're just gonna quietly do this. Oh, shit. Okay, while he's preoccupied. Oh, that is not cool. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. You don't think he'll... Oh god, he's gonna go through the door. He's gonna come through the door. Oh god, he's coming through the door. Okay. I know what I gotta do. I just don't like what I gotta do. Piss him off? Shit, that didn't piss him off! Okay, let's try that again. What the hell? Ah, crap, he might not be close enough. Hang on, is there any way to, stop making any noise? Did I? Oh, TV, hang on. This is so cool. The problem is he's too far away. Just give it a sec, I guess. Alright, we're just gonna go. Run, child, run! I really wanted to drop the piano on his head, to be honest. Like, I really wanted that. I really, really wanted that. Oh, come on! No way you can hear this! Oh! Oh! Hey! Wait for it. Wait for it. Shit, he's coming. Don't screw it up! Okay. Okay, let's get our ass in there. Ooh, hello. You know that feeling when you're like, out of the frying pan, into the fire? That's this game. That's literally this game. Oh, the raincoat is adorable, actually. The design is so damn good. I'm here, over here. Grab this. Like, if you really look, you can see Six's feet, and you can see, like, muscle movement, which is also kind of spiffy. Oh, oh, no, 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 no. There we go. Okay. No, no, Six, I want you to... good girl. Okay, here we go. Oh shit! Come on! How was I supposed to know that? How in... Okay, so always hang on until you know what's behind the door. Shit. Alright, that's one lesson learned. God, we might actually hit 50 deaths here. Don't get me wrong, I'm actually really enjoying this game. Like, quite a bit. In my defense, there's no way to know that. Like, that was... There was no way to know that. There was no way. Like, you have to hang on and wait. Alright, now. No. Ooh, do not get burned. Okay, here we go. It is. It is trolling. Shit, I can't move. This is a keeper. This I feel like is a keeper. This is probably a game that some of you might pick in October. And by the way, I have yet to expand the list for this year. So, when you go to look on Screamer Stream Month, I gotta update the list. I haven't done it yet this year. Ooh, let me get this. Oh! Oh! Come on! Biscuits. Alright, let me try that again. Maybe it's the light. Let's try this. Okay, I'm just gonna be very quiet. Ooh, okay. So, nope, it's not light, it's just scripted. Alright. Yeah, know what? Yeah, look how his fingers move, right? Like, it's just like his fingers is deciding to just not have bone in him. It's really unsettling. Go. This guy really is pissed. Oh, more than pissed. All right, we're gonna run. I still wanted to drop the piano on his head. Oh shit. Damn it, come on. Like, I tried to, like, I held down the crouch button, but she wouldn't crouch. I don't think you can crouch with the lights. All right, let's try that again. Let's be honest. I should have had a lot more time. There you go. Don't give this man any... Do not give this man any leverage. All right, now. I think I gotta grab this. Nope. Oh. Oh! No, shit! It's like he's just like... The finger reach is just strong in this game. All right, where am I at? No. Child, no. Okay, so what do I gotta grab here? What do I gotta... Oh, maybe it's just last long... Oh my god. Let it fall while his arms are in. Please. Please! It's slowly crushing! Let it just go. Bring it! Bring the pain! For quite a while tonight, actually, Mad. We're definitely gonna beat this game tonight. So I can't move that. I feel like I gotta reach that. Shit. Am I? No? I have no idea. Can I push this out? Oh, I'm feeling really evil right now, guys. I'm feeling really evil. Can you tell? All right. Nope. Damn it! You get... Oh, shit! Oh! I was reading shit. I'm sorry.